She's cute.
The things you do to get drunk, crazy.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT. Two-turn baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas round me, higher than they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside.
I'm about to make me a drink, because I don't want to wait. Good thing I'm about to take a shower, because I definitely scared that. Okay, y'all, so look, I thought this was so cute. Lowkey, I don't even want to drink this. I want to take it home. It's añejo tequila. Añejo.
Yeah,
okay. And then I also bought a mini Don Julio, and that's what we're about to drink with this pineapple juice. Friend, what you get? Yeah, my friend don't want to be on the camera right now, so I'm gonna respect her wishes, and we gonna drink together. Gotta do what I gotta do. We ain't doing shit anyway.
And I'm gonna put little baby song on my shit and say, outside in the city looking good. Got that drink all established and looking good.
Dang. I'm trying to be cute and it won't even open. We getting started early. Yeah, I'm about to go get some more liquor, y'all, because I'm definitely taking this home with me. I'm not drinking this. It's so cute. Okay, friends, I'll talk to you on a few. I love my hair, but the only reason that I hate these little pieces of hair in between is because they get so nappy. I didn't bring a lick of mousse. I know I should have bought that little bottle, because I'm going to be lit all fucking weekend, because once I get back, I'm going to get back on my healthy shit. Cheers to some Patron. The things you do to get drunk, crazy.
Hey, trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for an so cheap, being flex OD, sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it. You got it, girl, you got it. Pretty.
We finally made it upstairs to the room. We're about to go in and do a quick little room tour. We're at the Chifley Hotel. I booked this hotel because I saw it on TikTok. She's cute. Let's get this room tour started.
So cheap being flex OD, sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you gotta beg and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line on my list. We ain't hitting you the DM looking violent. Talking while you come around and now you silent. Flew the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you, know it being modest. Poppin' shit, but only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. You got it, girl, you got it.
Okay, so I haven't looked at this outfit yet. I'm gonna let y'all look at it first before I even look at the mirror. And y'all let me know what it's giving. And if it's not giving, you can tell me, girl. I ain't gonna be mad. Let's try this somewhere else. I feel like y'all can't see the whole fit. Let's try Let's just try it right here. I don't need me dressed, and I ain't gonna lie, but I did that. The only thing is, this shirt is kind of big.
She probably got to the house with my mom and them this morning. Probably they look like she got to drop her off before we
have left. Also, I'm so bloated. Like, this is so disgusting. I hate the way it looks, but it's whatever. They're gonna get whatever body I give them. Period. Pound Town, just left Pound Town.
Y'all, it's so hot out here. It's like 160 degrees. We need outside tonight. Thank you.
We hot as shit, like eating my dinner, sweating bullets. Ready to go to this daiquiri bar. So no daiquiri bar for us. They were closed, so we're headed into Target. When did this big ass brush become an edge brush? It's about to storm. The daiquiri place was actually shut down, so we couldn't go to get a daiquiri. So that shit was anyway. I'm up, we took a nap. I'm tired as hell. It is currently like 11 p.m. I got a Red Bull. I usually get sugar-free energy drinks. Y'all see me drink those all the time. I wanted to try this one. This is their new June berry flavor. So we're about to try it real quick. I'm getting dressed. Got something real cute to put on, but I forgot the bra that I needed at home. So we going braless or I'm switching the outfit up. All right, let's crack this open. Tastes just like an energy drink. I can't tell the difference, to be honest with you. Let me go get dressed. I'll be back.
Just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things have started getting pissed off. Think we need to have another son and finish up. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to bone. Rather see my heart turn crystal. I can't even find a guy on mission. Right now I'm just stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like I'm outside in an AMG, right outside PT. Two turn, baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, ride and die. Gotta watch your time, cause it's flying right by.
Good morning, girl. What's up? Happy Saturday. So we are out at the pool. Hold on, friend. They can't even see you. It's hot as fuck already. I'm low-key kind of tired, but we're about to go upstairs and get ready for brunch in a few. So, yeah. I'm so mad because I packed all of this cute stuff, and when I tried it on, I wasn't bloated. I came on this trip on my cycle, and yeah, can't even fit it because I'm bloated. Like, I got this really cute zebra print skirt that y'all saw in my try on haul, and doesn't fit. So I'm still gonna go out to the mall, maybe find the shirt. right, y'all. We outside with it at the Turkey Leg Hut. We came here last time we were here, so we're not eating in. We got our food from the Turkey Leg. I ain't even get a turkey leg this time. I had two last time I was here, so I'm good off of them. I got a Cajun bowl. It's black and salmon, Cajun rice, or just dirty rice, shrimp, crawfish, mac and cheese, and Alfredo. I feel like I barely picked y'all up today. We are getting dressed and headed to La Palapa's, I believe that's what it's called. And then we're going to Club Space. So I have on a graphic t-shirt, corset top from Fashion Nova. And then these see-through pants I got from Shein years ago. They did not fit like this when I got them, which means I have gained some weight. And that's cool. We're gonna get it together, but it looks good. I actually love the way the pants look like this. So I'm not complaining, but I am. Two-time baby girl, you know me.
I'm outside in it. LG, right outside.
Let me see it, hold up. So we back in the car going to the next spot. We're going to Club Space tonight. Now my glasses leaning to the side. Girl, you ain't even drunk.
Are you not?
We about to have a good time. I had an energy drink that's not doing a motherfucking thing right now.
I ain't got no energy.
None.
He need to get some new ones.
Right. Good morning, girl. Happy Sunday. It's our last day here. I'm about to hop in the shower. We're trying to catch a vibe for brunch. I'm so tired right now.
Okay. Thank you.
So we finally made it to the restaurant. It's real cute out here. For whatever reason, it's not busy. On TikTok, it looked like it was jumping, and it's nobody in this bitch. Nobody. Yeah. That was not the vibe. I need to get a new tripod. I just dropped it on like twice, but we made it to the airport and our United flight is delayed. So, yeah.